can't stop this here. You can't top this tier. Work too hard, my God. I'ma play my card. I'ma leave your atmosphere. It's so toxic. And I hear your gossip.
Woke as ever. What it do, people? How is everybody doing on this great blessed day that God has blessed us with, people? It's time to get my day started. It's cold outside. It's real cold outside. I'm going to teach y'all today the value of friendship. That's right. You heard it from here first, folks. The value of friendship. We finna have some fun today. You're going to see my coworkers today. Play them, you know. And put me in this video as well. It's where I give y'all the message, give y'all the advice that y'all need.
You're talking about like friendships, man. You know, you build that friendship bond with somebody, man. It turns into like the strongest, the most greatest bond ever alive, man. You know, it can blossom and flourish into something more, much more beyond friendship, you know? Because I was looking at it the wrong way, man. I was really looking at it the wrong way. I always thought like when you talk to somebody, you expect it to be in a relationship. But I look at it now like most couples and marriages last longer and are even more stronger because they started off as friends. And I kind of get that now. You know, I didn't get that at first. I did not get that at first. I promise I didn't get that at first. You get to know that person through like a friendship, on a friendship basis. Like you might get hard. Y'all might start catching feelings, but like this, like a learning experience for both of you, you know, for us all. It's amazing. Having a friendship with this special someone is truly amazing. And you know, it's a blessing in disguise. You know, many people might look at it as a curse, but it's actually a blessing in disguise. You know, you might have some of these philosophies, oh, avoid the friend zone. No, don't. You know, you learned each other ins and outs. You know, you began to feel more comfortable around that person, you know, than ever before. And like, it's vice versa. Like, it goes both ways. You just got to continue to hold fast in your faith, you know, and allow God to guide both of you in the direction he wants you to go. That's what I'm saying. Them philosophers, yeah, they stay friends on, but they never mention nothing about God, you know? And God has, like, God knows our very face. He knows our future. You know, I take nothing for granted. You know, I'm truly blessed. I'm truly blessed to be allowed to be in God's presence, you know, because we are nothing but filthy rags. Our righteousness is nothing but filthy rags. But yeah, I'm trying to wait on the store to open up. But
like I was saying, man, learn the value of friendship. You got one on right here. Say, hey, darling.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm fine.
That's good. But yeah, man, it's all about having fun, man, with your friends, man. Building a special bond, you know.
I told them folks out there, Drew, they supposed to smile regardless. Yeah, man, you know, this your boy Jonathan in the building. At Family Dollar, you know, we all go through things here, but we try to make it better, you know.
Don't get in, this is you too.
Okay. Well,
I'm thinking about
this son. Oh, I know where I'm getting. Well, I know what me and Drew getting.
Yeah.
Drew getting.
Having fun, man.
It's all
about fun.
I'm on the plan. Me and Gunner. Okay. She ain't on the couch.
No. Always keep God first. Man, no matter what. Alright. Make sure y'all like, share, comment, subscribe.
Subscribe.
Support.
Hit that notification bell. All up to date news, man. Y'all name it, we bring it. Until then, man, y'all take it easy. Don't forget to get right with Jesus. Peace. We out.